Welcome to myprojectbazaar.com.
Now, we will discuss about a similarity-based learning algorithm using distance transformation. Numerous theories and algorithms have been developed to solve vectorical data learning problems by searching for a hypothesis that best fits the observed training sample. However, many real-world applications involve samples that are described as feature vectors, but a dissimilarity data. Converting vectorical data into dissimilarity data is more easily performed than converting dissimilarity data into vectorical data. The study proposes a stochastic iterative distance transformation model for similarity-based learning. This proposed model can be used to identify clear class boundary in data by modifying the dissimilarities between examples. The experimental results indicate that the performance of proposed method is comparable with those of various vector-based proximity-based learning algorithms. We will show you the workflow process. First of all, we have to select the PyMa dataset. After selecting the dataset, we have applied the dataset into preprocessing. In preprocessing step, we are converting raw data into understandable format. Preprocessing is nothing but that is the data filtering technique used in data mining approaches. After preprocessing, the data should be loaded into the relational database. That means we have stored this value into relational, that means the structural data. After that, we have identified the class neighbors, for example, class 3 and class 1 suspect. After that, we have identified the similarity matrix between class 0 and class 1. After that, we have calculated the weight of features. Then, we have applying the distance transformation function for class neighbors. Now, let me see the demo of our process. Click the home page and select the input data set. That is the PyMa data set, that is the numerical data set. Dataset is loaded successfully. This is the content of the PyMa dataset. We store the PyMa dataset into the relational database by pre-processing the dataset. Pre-processing is nothing but we have to filtering the unwanted values, that means the garbage values. We have converting the raw data into the understandable format and store the raw data into relational database. This is the content of the PyMa dataset: number of times, plasma glucose, diastolic blood pressure, triceps, serum, pedigree, body, age, class. Class label. Symbols are converted into null. Preprocessing finished. Null values are deleted. And identify the class. In this process, we have identified the class label named as 0 sum. First of all, we have to identify the class 0. Class 0 label, class label 0 is identified successfully. And the class label 1 is identified. After that, we have to find out the similarity. Similarity between features. After that, we have to find out the similarity matrix between features. This is the similarity matrix for class label 1. After that, we have to calculate the weight for each features. After that, we have performing the transformation function. After that, we have to find out the distance formation. Distance formation for class label 1. After that, we have picked the class 0, class 1, class 0 and 1, total transfer ID, graph. This is the comparison between distance formation.
Thank you.